Well, good morning. Today is Tuesday. It's May the 5th. May the 5th. So I hope you guys had a great day yesterday. Hope you got a lot accomplished yesterday. Hope you're looking forward to another fantastic day today. Still kind of hanging with the theme of Star Wars. So I hope you guys will allow me to do that this week. It's probably more fun for me than anybody, but I'm enjoying it. Today's word of the day is going to be clarity. Clarity. Let me read you the definition. The quality of being coherent and intelligible, being clear and easily understood the very exact way. Clarity. So it's important to have clarity in your life. Sometimes things are happening around us that we can't seem to get that true north. We can't find our way. And so we search for something to make it clear, to create that clarity. And so I hope that you guys understand what that means, first of all. And then secondly, how do you achieve clarity? You achieve clarity by revisiting your goals, by thinking through things that you've done, experiences you've had that made you successful. And then as you do that, you begin to refocus or get centered back, and it begins to produce clarity for you. And clarity is very important because clarity keeps you working toward that end goal. It's like a runner. I compare a lot of times to racing, to marathons. When you get to this point in the marathon, you have to focus on everything that you've done to get you to that point because you can finally see the finish line. And that clarity will help you cross that finish line. So I hope that you guys will continue thinking about the words of the day, thinking about how they affect what you're doing now as a student, how you're finishing up, how you're driving your grades, driving those averages, driving that achievement level higher and higher, because that's going to be part of the equation that's going to give you that clarity as you go into your future. And we definitely don't want to have to reach out and pull into the scene our lightsaber to help us achieve any clarity. We want to be able to do that without a Jedi mind trick, without anything Star Wars related. And I think if you'll continue to do that, you'll find that clarity that you're looking for. I hope you have a great day today, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for our Word of the Day.